What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy, UB Darky. Hey, listen. Listen. The boy Denzel, right? Mad underrated, right? Nobody talks about him like the other freshmen from the 2016 class, which is kind of a shame, because he went the hardest in that cypher, no capping. But anyways, this is my first time reacting to his album, even though I've listened to his past albums. But back when his albums, you know. But listen, I'm gonna just get right into this. Caesar, Supreme Rose, bro. If you don't react to this, bro, then you're not a true fan. I'm just kidding. You're not a reaction to them. But we got the first track, Zoo. Like that Majin Buu. Y'all ready? Wakanda forever. Like Majin Buu. Ooh.
You're sick as fuck, it's like I'm walking on the floor. Carol City, nigga, boy, I'm coming out the floor. Boy, we coming out the floor. Boy, we coming out the floor. Boy, we coming out the floor. Boy, I'm coming out the rep your set, grab a tech, leave you wet, and project in the cut. Gillette, where they serving, don't protect. Place Ooh. A bet on your head, call your bluff and make a check. Guilty until innocent, far as I know I'm heaven sent.
Bro, this flow is so lethal, the way he just came in and delivered. Yeah, we off to a good start, baby. No capping. That's what we like to hear.
Block 9x9, blow your mind. Now you Einstein, design in my prime to do time. Bitch, I'm Frankenstein. This what you made me. Carol City raised me. Trick said I'm a thug. That's the hate you gave me. M's all on my belt. I'm feeling like a Majin Buu. Pocket full of Ivy, and you know the face is blue. Sugar sick as fuck. It's like I'm walking on the floor. Carol City, nigga, boy, I'm coming.
Yo, listen, thoughts on that first track, bro? No capping, I'm gonna be real. This shit was fire. Alright, it was fire. That's what we like to hear. That's the track that we needed. We need to get. It's wet. I thought it was open. I thought it was. Bro, that was just the track that right there that brought it out. But I'm gonna be real. I heard the second track. Second track is Ricky. I heard it. I'm not gonna listen to it because it wouldn't be a true first reaction. So the next track we got is Wish featuring Kiddo Marv. On the gang. Okay.
What
is this, bro? That 80, oh my god, that's that 80s synth wave funky type of beat, bro. Oh my god.
Glock 9, it's a Glock 40. Hands on the knot, hands on your back water. She gon' buzz it open for a nigga in design. That's gonna be the reason why she let you get behind her. You might be the nigga that's gonna probably want to die. I'ma take her home, only using one line. Pull up in a navigator truck excursion. That bitch on the side of me half Persian.
I need some water, bro. Oh my god. Yo, do we gotta cool down, bro? We gotta cool down, bro. Cause this is too fire. Oh, bro, run it back, Turbo. Run it back.
my bro, so we pour more liquor. And you don't want smoke, you don't want no shots to the nutsack. It's R.I.P. X and R.I.P. Tree. I'ma do it for my dog, this was all in my jeans.
Hey, real talk though, R.I.P. those people, man. No, no cap, they didn't deserve to die. But bro, let me... That bass, the beat drop, bro, is like the best part, and I don't care what anyone says. The beat drop is the best part. Whew, it's heating up in here. Let me put back on my shirt. Oh my god.
My mouth watered, hoes by the flock, no, let me stop watered, and I give a Glock, nah, cut his ass up,
whoa.
Put him in a box, and shoot him.
Ricky was pretty fire, I'm gonna be real. So if we're looking at this from a whole track, if we're looking at this from a whole soundtrack, right? We got three tracks. We're three tracks in. Hey bro. You're one fourth flame right now, no cap. Alright. Cause right now, next we got Birds featuring Rick Ross. Oh boss. Let's get into this. That's a Wakanda. Be real though, whoever producing these tracks, no cap, bro. Like, you're doing something. I can't front. I can't discriminate. I can't hate. You flaming.
Go pop tar, we carry toasters for real. Aim, cop back, shoot at lane. Name unknown, we are not the same. Shame on a trying to run game. We was able to sell it, now my city served pain. Don't start none.
My water's going all over the place, bro. This is speaker bump, bro. No cap. No cap. Bro, you and my... Oh, I'm gonna have to go Super Saiyan for the one. I'm just kidding. Nah, I'm not going Super Saiyan, bro. Listen. Why? It's just, bro, this is flame. And Rick Ross haven't even done his verse yet. Okay. Rest in peace, Nipsey, bro. Yo, so listen, Dawson, bro. Bro, you, hey. Yo, you 4 for 4, bro. No cap. Y'all sleeping on Denzel Curry, bro. No capping. Alright, I'm putting y'all on. Alright. If you haven't listened to this man Denzel can spit. He's flame. Alright. And this album right now, so far, bro, it's looking hella promising, bro. Like, these are speaker bumps, no cap. And bro, you got Automatic, bro, with Tay Keith as the producer. Hold up, let me see if I can get that tag intro. You know that Tay Keith? You know, I'm not gonna say it, cause it feels weird saying it on camera without the tag. But we got Automatic.
Tay Keith, fuck these niggas up.
Hey, I heard that there's a rumor, right? That every Takey beat is low-key the same. It just sounds differently. Like, there's like a pattern to every Takey beat. I don't know. Let me.
Automatic. Gotta have it. All my niggas running shit like
gonna get a bitch because it's happening. You already know what's happening. You're gonna be happening. You're gonna be happening. That's how rappers be like nowadays. True facts.
Man, now you built, huh? Babe, but you can't, huh? Word around town, you a lick like a stamp. Throwing shade on my life, that's a lamp, huh? Way back then, I wasn't fresh, wasn't so clean. I ain't had no dough, I was broke.
Hey, I like that. So fresh, so clean. That Outkast song, you know? So fresh. So I forgot how it went. But so fresh, so clean. I know it's an Outkast song. I just don't know how it went.
I had no green, it's my time to blow. Now I got me your whole team. Don't sleep on me, ho. Guarantee it be a bad dream. I don't wanna go back being broke, cause mama need a crib. I gotta go black. Shit, I came from dodging holla tips. Used to be on LSD, but now my life is all a trip.
So listen, that track was flame, bro. Okay. Bro, we 5 for 5. Now I'ma be real. Speedboat goes half hard. Okay, I've heard it because my bro Supreme Rose has reacted to it. Now I'ma put the link in the description,
which y'all can go check out. Hopefully y'all sub to him, cause we do this together. You feel me? It's Dupreme or No Preem. You feel me?
Dupreme gang. Yeah, I said it. It's Dupreme, bro. You know what? On the video, I'm putting hashtag Dupreme and the little title, whatever. The little description that will pop up on there, and it'll be like Drip Gang, hashtag Dupreme, hashtag Denzel Curry, hashtag Zoo, hashtag a whole lot of, but Speedboat, yeah, it was alright. But next we got an interlude, so I don't know if it's, I think it's just talking.
Look at the wrong timing, oh. But you wasn't here when I was grinding. Now you wanna talk cause the boy shining. Just because you fine, you don't get the finest. Me getting money, what I understood. You was doing nothing, I did what I could. At first you was saying that I wasn't hood. Since a nigga moved, now I'm Hollywood. Poppin'.
He said at first you said that nigga was a hood. Now that I moved, I'm Hollywood. Now that's a bar, and that's misunderstood. But you see, I'm just out here trying to listen real good, cause it's Drippy Darky, and you know he ain't from the hood. It's Drippy Darky, and you know he coming off the top. And you go out here, and I'm trying to get the guap. Listen, let me stop freestyling. Let me get back to the reaction video, cause you know we wildin'.
Pop the brush, top, in the drops, top, bands and bands dropping.
So right there, bro, I feel like that was like the chillest out of all the tracks so far. If I'm being honest, it was a different tone and I liked it. It was short though, so because it was an interlude. But also, we got another short track over here too. It's called Yo, submitted in 4. So I don't know why it's submitted in 4. But I don't know why you're wasting my time like this, bro. Like, I hate short tracks, bro. Just make them like 2 minutes, 2 minutes and 30. That's all we need, bro. Like, I hate short tracks, especially if this is fire. I'm gonna be disappointed. No, I'm not gonna be disappointed. I'm gonna be happy. I'm just gonna, you could have done more with it, cause you need to be more. But anyway, we got Yo.
Hey, listen, watch what I tell you. Listen to me talk. Just wait.
Yo.
Everything good?
Yo.
Alright, Pete, we gotta get a few things before we stop by. So write this shit down for me whenever you get a chance. We need 2 bottles of Ciroc.
Yo.
2 bottles, a little baby that you.
Alright, so that was a little sketch right there. I felt it on the. I feel you. That's like, what's up? So they did the yo. But I'm not gonna listen to it. You feel me? Next track, we got Carol Marr featuring Ice Billy and Bird. Sounds familiar. I don't know who Ice Billy and Bird is, to be honest. Just sounds like ASAP Ferg. I don't know who Ice Billy is. Maybe it's his alter ego. I don't know. Who knows? I'm not really like, you know. It's been a minute since I've heard a Denzel Curry album, so I don't know.
No, being from Dade County, we do the fly shit naturally, man. We do the stunting shit naturally. Why? Cause we blending in with the environment, man. Hey. Be the most beautiful place in the land, homie. Look at all these bad bitches. How can you not ride with one in the truck? How can you not get the stun in the most perfect weather the earth got?
five. I was raised off a Trina tree, Rick and Pies. When it comes to that green shit, I am anti. Cause I'd rather see a man live than a man die. Right.
Bro, when it comes to that green shit, I am anti because I'd rather see a nigga live than die. I feel you on that one, bro. People be dying out here
over, like,
the drugs and shit, and that shit go crazy. Like, that shit's crazy, you feel me? Like, I feel like staying away from drugs and honestly staying away from that dealing shit is just, like, the best thing you can do nowadays because... Bro, you go to get your drug, right? You get your shit, alright? What's to say they're not setting you up and trying to rob you or take your life, you know? Like, what's to say they're not trying to set you up and all that? I don't know. That bar just really stuck to me right there, though. That had me shook. So, that had me shook right there, no cap.
Down or you run track. Oh, that boy cat. Get the gat, make it go black. Leave that boy flat. Make the bat block look like bat. It's a special way I fold my flag up.
I'm gonna be real though, I'm not feeling the hook. Like, I don't know, the hook is throwing me off, but.
Cause the trunk keep knocking. Got them Bushido blades cause the rims keep chopping. UM for the swag to get Miami popping. You can smoke a little weed long as you ain't flocking. Put date on the map, gotta stay with the strap, stay away from.
Yo, listen, so thoughts on that track though, like, hey, I'm gonna be real, the hook was kinda like throwing the song off, but those the choruses, no, that's not it. What is it? That's a hook. The chorus. I believe it's the chorus. Okay, we're just gonna go with the chorus. Chorus one, chorus two. Those choruses, bro? Yeah. Yeah, because the hook is the thing that's repeating itself all the time. But the hook was trash, okay? Alright, that's super fresh. That shit was trash, okay? It threw the song off, but... so I give 50-50 on the song just because of the hooks. You know, you gotta have a good hook to have a good song. And if you don't have a good hook, I don't know. It just doesn't stick to me. Like... New chopper, it came with the beat. You know, that only had like one hook, I think. And like, the beat rode with it. But like, I think it's the deliverance of the beat that made the song, like, the hook part trash. But anyways, we got Shake 88 featuring Sam Sneak.
She throw it back, hands on her knees. I got the racks, so bust the cheeks. She love to dance, but not for free. So name the price, I pay the fee. You know that I want it, I put the cash on it. The way you bounce that ass, you make them bitches mad, don't you? You want somebody to come and take care of your knees? Cause you a bad bitch and you know what with fleas?
Hello?
If you know somebody, bitch, like me, rule number one, don't touch my
a baby mama. Niggas with money is all I need, nigga. What if you broke, bro? What is you doing? Like, what is you doing? Listen, I'm not gonna add it to my playlist, bro, because there's a certain time where you can play that song, bro. Like, if you had, like, a party, then you can play that song. But if you just chilling by yourself, I don't really think you can play that song. It just depends on the mood that you're in. But, no, I'm not gonna hate on the track. It's a pretty good track. It's just, like, depending on what the mood you're in. But I think we got another skit right here because this is 49 seconds that we got. Blackland 66.6.
Yeah.
break down some smoke real quick, bro.
Let me turn this shit on real quick. Go ahead.
Nah.
I already heard this shit. This is hey, yo, pass me that out, though. Yeah,
is that a snippet? Alright, listen. So we got P.A.T. featuring Play That Boy Zay. So let's get right into it. I'm not really talking about that skit because yeah, I don't really like skits. Like, there's no point of that. When Eminem did it, man, it was just like, okay, why is this here? Like, why? What are you, like, what are you doing? Hey, listen, this is the last track of the album, bro. You better go out with a bang bang.
Money, JP, tell me, yep.
Contact, set out, I'ma hold the fort, fall back. Sticks out like I'm Voldemort, lights out. Stomped out like a lumber short distance.
Alright, I haven't heard Scream music, like, Scream rap in a minute. And, like, this whole, like, Denzel Curry, I know he does that, right? But I haven't heard it in a minute, and I wasn't expecting it, because this whole album was just... Let's go.
This ain't Aquatine. You want a gun, I'ma go with Zay. Fuck around, have you spinning like tan. Only niggas quick to pick up a strap. Everlast, make a nigga take naps. You should go to sleep, I would hit him. Back up on the knees, get the rash of the pad of my specialty. 100 rounds, you up about 70. Riot, riot, you don't want no violence. Silence, silence, tell that boy be quiet. Riot, riot, don't make me start a riot.
I'm not feeling the last track, bro. I'm gonna just stop it right here, to be honest, and not to disrespect. But I'm just gonna stop this track, cause there's a lot of screaming, man. I'm not really like, I don't know. I was on this whole album, right? Look. So it was a roller coaster, bro. It was a roller coaster. I felt like I was in for a treat. Right? There's like probably like two songs that I don't like. Two songs that, well, okay, one, this last track. Something else, I just forgot what it was. Something else, but listen. This album's a banger. And honestly, I hope you guys like this album because I don't know. It just took you, like I said, it's a journey. It's a roller coaster, bro. And it's one of those crazy ones, too. So honestly, it's been your boy, Jimmy Darkie. Hopefully, y'all like this video, man. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and one thing, stay safe out there.